down the 401 towards the Quebec border on my way. I'm gonna meet my sisters, Lynn and Tracy, for the very first time. And the saliva in my mouth is thick like motor oil as I sit in the back seat of the car. I'm nervous, practicing my smile. I stare in the rearview mirror and slowly, silently mouth the words. From a Mohawk baby to a Mohawk man, here I stay.
In my dreams, I was